it go, and I let it go, and I let it go. But I figured I would give the proof behind the scenes so that everybody knew that you were out of your mind. And I gave you a chance, and you kept poking, and you kept poking, and you kept poking. So, this, say goodbye to any type of internet anything. And I hope that you're ready for what comes with it. Maybe it'll straighten you out, maybe it won't. Either way, it won't be my fucking problem. And this is me washing my hands of you. This is the only reaction that you will get. You've made other people look ridiculous, giving them bullshit. Now, whether you actually believe it or you're intentionally lying, either way, Brittany, he's embarrassing you because people have had these screen recordings for a week. So I hope y'all are ready. Don't come crying to me. You forget that I've been here with you before, right? I've been here with you before, all fucking night badgering me about shit that was not fucking real, right? You forget that? You forget that. So I could tell. I know what you're doing, John, okay? You could try to manipulate the ones that don't know, but I know, okay? And it's fucked up. So listen, it is what it is, and it is what it isn't, right? But you look silly. And it is what it is. You'll have to deal with it on your own. Now, if you only knew how many messages I get that say, why is she involving herself with your relationship? It makes you look weird. Not for nothing, it makes you look weird. Has he given you a screenshot out of context? I'm sure. But many people have had these screen recordings for a week, right? Because you look silly. You look silly. And the audacity of you to try to come to my email and tell me to check official Brittany in when you had your nose where it didn't belong. right? That's strange behavior, right? But enjoy, because after I ruin all your credibility, you won't get another second. Not another second. You know, it's weird to me how, I don't know, but good luck, though. Good luck. Because if you only knew how much of a buffer I served as, maybe you'd be acting differently. You don't have that buffer anymore, baby. Oh, and Brett, just so you know, the fact that you talk about my mom really turns a lot of people's stomachs. And I think that it makes you people look at you weird, you know? Just figured I'd give you that heads up. Because it seems to be a huge reason that you keep losing support. So you could try to fit a square peg into a round hole. I addressed all I'm addressing about the Lily situation, and that's all you got. So best of luck, baby. Now, Britt, your official Britney Ann problem has absolutely nothing to do with me, right? You stuck your nose where it didn't belong. Stop telling people I was in a live attack in your teeth, because that's not the fucking truth. I jumped in that box to address what Monster was saying to me. It had nothing to do with you. You went to official Britney Ann's DMs not knowing that I've had many conversations with her about how John, and when he's using his fucking delusions, I can't get through, and that's like, that it bumps up his narcissistic behavior, okay? So, I hate to tell you, but he lied to you. Whether he lied to you knowingly or not, because his mind is so fucking twisted, I really don't care, and that's that. You could change your goalposts. You could find something, but the truth of it is, those people never liked you, Brittany. They tolerated you because of me. And you look fucking ridiculous, by the way, in official Brittany Ann's DMs saying, I love her. No, you don't. You think that people don't notice that you're telling them that you're my best friend and you love me while you duetted a man that tried to dox me and said that he hopes that John domestics me? Don't worry, I'm gonna drop all the injuries too, because the credibility of a meth addicted man that is neglecting my animals, and the fact that you know it all and you're fucking exploiting his pain, you're no different than Shafty. What Shafty does to Ashley, you're doing to John, because if he didn't have people like you feeding into his fucking delusions, he would have taken my offer to for help. And I promise you, you will never get another second of my time. You could move the goalposts. That's the best thing about it, right? Miss me with the high school shit, but they're your screenshots, right? They're your screenshots. You know what that means? You are the high school shit. You were so desperate. You were so desperate to get people to side with you that you fucked yourself. You fucked yourself. So that sucks. That's a really shitty position to be in, right? And here's the thing. It's embarrassing. It's just embarrassing. Both of you should have known better. Imagine being so desperate because you got blocked for your own decisions and choices and lies that you were telling about people, that you defend a man that is out of his mind and abusive, by the way. So it sucks. I really do hope that you figure it out, because it could never be me. It could never be me. It sucks that he didn't tell you about that conversation in the kitchen, did he, Britt? It could never be me. Have a nice life.